Good Morning Live. Believe it or not, I am going to do some rock climbing today. And we want to send out a little challenge to the ladies out there at home viewing. Why not come to Central Athletic Club and join me to do some rock climbing? And this time they have a very cheap day pass. We can do a day in the gym and maybe get a whole show with some of our viewers. So think about it, ladies. Like us on Facebook, share the page, and look up for Central Athletic Club and come on and let's do some rock climbing. Let's see what happens next. So I'm here with Ariston Douglas. He's the instructor for rock climbing and other things in the gym, I'm sure.
Yes, I'm an instructor on the floor.
On the floor, yes. Doing weights.
Personal training.
So ladies, this is our eye candy for the gym when you come for the day. So he'll be giving me my instruction.
Yes, I can do that.
How long do you have this gym here? 4 years?
3 years. 3 years. Approaching the 4 year mark.
Okay.
I don't want to say that. You don't want to jinx it. Right?
Yeah.
So pertaining to the rock wall. This is the baby wall. You can send you up this side now because you're
Thank
a baby
you.
In the rock climbing
Thank
business.
You.
Right? Don't think too much about pulling up with your body strength because your arms are smaller than your leg muscles. So what you're gonna do, instead of pull up, just use your hands to hold on and be comfortable on the wall. Stay balanced. Your legs is what you're using to stand up and get to the top.
Okay.
Because if you're trying to reach up, you have to straighten your knees.
Come
down here.
Yeah.
I can't reach as far as I could reach before, right? You have to push up with your legs and then get up.
Okay.
Get comfortable, bring your feet up again and then push up.
Okay.
That's how you get to the top.
Okay.
Don't think about you need to reach the top and pulling with your arms.
And no upper body strength.
No, not too much. Sometimes a little bit, but
not yet.
Use your legs to do most of the work.
Okay.
Because it takes a lot to wear these big muscles out down here.
Okay.
It takes a little bit to wear out your forearms and your biceps and stuff. Right?
Okay.
Nice. So firstly, I'm going to give you this rope over. This is how we put it away so that no one can trip and fall on it. And you're not supposed to match it because this type of rope has an inner piece that is elastic. And the outer piece is really like a protection on what's inside. What you're going to happen is when you go up, when you come down, you can slip or anything, you'll feel a little extension. You can't stretch it right now. But what happens when you hook up to you and you fall, instead of just having that rigid rope tied onto you, the elastic gives you a little stretch so that it doesn't harshly affect your back or anything like that. So you're going to hold this for me a second, let me untangle.
Nice. Are you a scout? You know how to tie these things properly?
I know how to tie rock climbing knots.
What? I don't, suddenly my comfort level has decreased.
When you see the knot, tell me if you can do it, right?
Okay.
So nice, I'm going to give you a knot to put on your harness. Name of the knot is a figure 8 follow through, right?
Not my belly dancing figure 8.
No, okay. Not belly dancing figure 8. Nice. So you see a figure 8 there?
Yeah.
Nice. Right. What I'm going to do now is slip it through your harness. Right here. And what you're going to do is follow the figure 8 that you see here. Going through there, coming back in. Right. I hope I'm doing this right.
What? Excuse me. Remember, this is my first time.
Don't worry. You're working. I will make sure that you are safe. You're going to be fine.
But why the rope so long?
So long? I'm not going to be using the entire part of you.
Oh, wait. Right? You are holding the other part. That's my safety net.
Yes, I am your safety net.
Oops. You don't have anything else other than this cushion
now. No, don't worry. Because these belay on that side, that holds 6,000 pounds.
Maybe I should go on that side?
You're nowhere close to that figure. Stop that. Right? And this rope, to break this rope, it needs to be over, I think, 450 pounds. Right? To break this rope.
That is not comfortable.
You're nowhere close to that. Stop saying those things. Nice. So before you do...
How much weight you can squat?
I can squat 45, like 260.
Okay, alright.
So, you're going to go up the wall now, right? But I have commands you have to say before you start doing rock climbing. When you have the harness hooked up here, you have to make sure I hooked up. And the way you do that is saying belay. When you say belay, I have to say belay on. That means to you that this ATC device is hooked up with the rope and everything is okay with the belay device here, right? Then, when you approach the wall, before you start climbing, you have to say climbing. Then I'll say climb on. When I say climb on, that indicates to you that it's safe for you to climb. That's when it's time to climb. Do not climb unless you say
climbing.
Yeah, here, climb on.
Climb on.
Right?
No. Lay on.
Climbing.
Climb on. Alright, take your time.
Because there's no place for my foot.
Nice, good, good. Get your foot up on the pegs. Try to use the pegs for everything.
Good.
Pegs are there to help. Right? Get your hands up. Foot to reach. Alright. Good. Look up. Hands up. The pressure on your head. Nice. Get your left hand on the hold over your head. Right here in front of your face. In front of your face. Nice. Get your left foot up. On the pegs. Well done.
Peg.
Right, right. Push up. Power in that leg. Come on, push. Good, that's it. Nice, get your foot up.
We didn't discuss coming down, did we?
Huh?
We didn't discuss coming down.
Coming down is very easy. All you have to do is let go.
I think that's the daylight problem.
Alright, good, good. Good, great work. Push with your legs, get your hands up.
Letting go is a big thing.
Right, that's it. Push, push, push.
I have to move.
Nice. Good work, good work. Well done. Bend your knees. Nice. Hands up, hands up. Everybody now, let me see your hands up. Good, good. Put your left hand on the other one. Right there, right there. Up, up. Right. Push up. Almost there. You just keep working, just like you do it. Push up with your legs, get your hands up.
Hands up.
Ah. Good. Great job, great job. Legs up. Come on, keep it. 1 block to go.
Why is it getting smaller as I go higher?
Okay, try bringing your left foot up. Left foot.
I guess I did it. It was easier than it looked, and maybe the ladies there could go on the page, like the page, tell us who's interested in coming, and we could spend a day here. Maybe I'll move on to the advanced wall and leave the baby wall to you all. So Ariston, thank you so much.
No problem.
Here every day at Central Athletics.
Well, the rock wall is open Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday, right? 9 to 5. All during the week, all during the year. But it's just that on Thursdays and Sundays it will be closed.
Okay, okay. So you're here doing, well, the floor work and
floor
the rock climbing.
And rock climbing.
So ladies, if you're all interested, join us on Mid-Morning Live. Be part of the show. Come on and be interactive. Let us do this. A challenge for 2016. Rock climbing. Ladies at home, do something different. Come on and join me. Like the page, share it, and be a part of the show.